Turning to weather, Paul, dry right now, but like yesterday, we will see those afternoon thunderstorms. Here's a look at future track. The timestamp there, right around 11:30, we'll start to see those showers develop around Lake Okeechobee and push towards the east coast. For you on the Treasure Coast, through the late afternoon, through the early part of the evening, we'll see those showers drying out then into the overnight hours. Enjoy partly sunny skies today, but keep in mind, you're going to want to have the umbrella handy with highs right around 90 degrees. Paul?
All right.